ربنا آمنا فاغفر لنا وارحمنا وأنت خير الراحمين. Our Lord, we have believed, so forgive us and have mercy upon us. You are the best of the merciful. Quran 23:109. In this dua, we ask Allah to forgive us and have mercy upon us based on our iman, our faith. We are asking Allah to forgive us and have mercy upon us since we believe in Him. Follow His commandments to the best of our ability. Follow His guidance and follow His Prophet.